have been here many times before. Hurt myself again today, and the worst part is there's no one else to blame. Myself again.